All of their lives, the Vikings strive for honor so that when they die, they may join Odin for feasts and celebrations in Valhalla. However, Odin has recently been on edge and in no mood to receive obscure would-be heroes. The fault lies with his youngest son, Liko. At an early age, the gentle lad began to exhibit inclinations and talents quite uncharacteristic of a Viking, instead of proving his skills at sparring and drinking. Finally, Odin lost patience with him. He banished Liko dishonorably to Earth, where he was told to make himself useful for a change, as the god of builders. But Liko has a plan. Through the bond forged by their common fate, he has banded together with the rejected heroes. In defiance of the perils facing them, they are determined to prove their worth to Odin and risk the return to Asgard, all the way to the Valhalla Hills. However, as the first of the warriors request admittance to Asgard, Odin is far from impressed. If you wish to dine at my table, you will need more honor. A lot more honor.
We'll be right back. Tätä vuolla.